There are mainly three seasons in a year. They are winter season, summer season, and rainy season. What are these seasons? Starting with winter season. It is the coldest season of the year. It starts in the month of November and lasts till February. Winter season comes after the rainy season. It snows in winter season. We wear warm woolen clothes such as sweater, socks, cap, and mittens, and also the scarf. We also use blanket and quilt. During this time, the days are shorter and the nights are longer. Christmas falls in the winter season. Then comes summer season. It is the hottest season of the year. It starts in the month of March and lasts till June. Summer season comes after the winter season. The weather is really hot in summer season. During this time, days are longer and nights are shorter. People wear light cotton clothes. They also use hats and caps and also the umbrellas for escaping from sun. During summer season, we must drink plenty of water to keep ourselves hydrated. Now we will know about our rainy season. It starts in the month of July and extends up to October. Rainy season comes after the summer season. During this time, the sky looks cloudy with heavy black clouds. Everywhere there's lightning and thunder. We often see rainbow as well. In order to protect ourselves from rainwater, we use rain waves such as raincoat and umbrella. I hope you like this video. If you wish to watch more videos like these, subscribe to our channel in Kindle Kids Learning and hit the bell button. See you in our next video. Bye!